Senate Republicans trying to repeal and replace Obamacare, and that vote coming up short when the Maverick made his mark. Senator John McCain, just days removed from his cancer diagnosis, stunning the chamber, turning the thumbs down on the repeal bill. It happened just feet away from Republican leader Mitch McConnell, prompting an audible gasp in the chamber.